Welcome back, foulmouth fishing family. Beautiful day in May. First good day to be out fishing today for me. Heading into the G Money Strong Outdoors Bass Tournament. But life being as it is, with my car being in the shop twice and relatives visiting from out of the country and everything, I hadn't had an opportunity to get out on the water and actually fish. So now that I have my opportunity to get out here, holy crap. Tighten this line up on the spool. Spool tension, there we go. Head out over there, other side of the dam. A little offset cove. A couple boats out on the lake today, not too many. The water temperatures have been climbing. Bass should have already been on their beds and probably spawned, I don't know. Like I said, I haven't had a chance to be out here to put my eyes on things. I have to adjust my brakes. Why the hell I didn't go, I don't know. Oh, bird. I think I'll move along down the shoreline to the other side of these shrubs and raspberries. Grab myself a maybe a darker colored bait. The water's a little murky. There's a boat way out there. Might be a crew team member rowing. Oh, since I only have about 4 hours, give or take, to be out here before I have to go pick my wife up from work. This is probably going to be a short fishing excursion. Plus, I got out late to take care of some morning, typical morning duties. Normally, I'd be out here sun up, stay till around 1 o'clock, have lunch, come back out and go till 6:30, 7:30. Let's see what's happening on the other side of the dam here. Water's a little shallower, should be a little warmer on the left side here of the dam. Maybe we'll get lucky. The water is up high today. Well, right now. We did have quite a bit of rain the last few days, and we're expecting more tonight. So. Normally I fish right in here next to these concrete baffles for the dam, but I think I'm gonna walk down to the inlet finger this year. Because with all the trees, I don't want to get hung up on my casting. And there's plenty of snags in this area. And I only brought one rod with me with a 8-to-1 gear ratio retrieve. So normally I'd fish like a 6 or a 5. But, turtle. But, yeah, I'm a little speed reel with me today, so we'll see what happens. Slower. There's a fish right there, carcass. Shad, maybe. Or butterfly. This might be a go trip.